Hi, my name is Abhishek Shukla. I'm the managing director at GE Ventures. GE Ventures, as you would imagine, is the venture capital arm of General Electric. We invest across many different areas such as healthcare, energy, oil and gas, and software and analytics. That is the piece which I represent. Specifically, I look at areas such as cybersecurity, industrial IoT, cloud infrastructure, big data and analytics. We have a great example, a company like Foghorn, which we invested in. We led the Series A. However, the entire idea was formed while the conversations between the Hive and GE started happening, that this of running the running analytics in really limited environment was a challenge. You had many, many assets out in the field. Not each of them could have the higher compute powers. So it was getting into that direction. However, working collaboratively together, or what Hive calls it, the co-creation piece, really came into full force in terms of we articulating the problem well to Hive, and Hive obviously understanding that, taking that as some of the construct to go and build out Foghorn. And it essentially created a company which right now is recognized as the leader in the industrial IoT space. Similarly, we have been working closely with the other Hive company called Sage, which essentially extends the identity and access management beyond the IP. Again, a very specific problem. Not everybody even understand that people have that problem, or the companies do have that problem. And a very difficult problem to solve. And that's where I think Hive really shines in assembling the team, getting the right engineering talent, the right management piece, and then having the active dialogue with not only GE, but also across our brethren to make sure that that kind of a problem is understood, one, and then two, tackled for a solution later. And I think we have all the right level of right things around to make a company a great success, just like Foghorn, and this is for Sage. Essentially, at GE Ventures, we are always on the lookout for the right technologies, right companies, which can help us be more innovative, solve our problems faster, more eloquent ways. Apart from direct investing, obviously investments in organizations such as Hive are very, very relevant, because it's a co-creation platform which really helps. GE comes in with the platform, with all the tools, the access to the channels, the access to the customers for GE as well. And what it enables Hives to do is to have a much bigger platform to test their hypothesis on. And Hive obviously takes this opportunity and runs with it in a much good fashion in order to come up with the solutions, test their hypothesis while this is going on. So I think it's this kind of a innovation platform is a kind of a match made in heaven, in which an organization seeks out innovation, specifically works collaboratively with an organization like Hive, and mutually they can come up and solve some of these bigger challenges, which are very difficult or do not have a ready market available, or at least not understood by the wider world.